School in second, and the winners, Winchester College, in first. Fantastic racing, well done everyone, but particularly...